This is the privileged view I am trying to give. Yeah. I am not trying to...
I feel that Giacometti, Picasso, Gonzalez, and Brancusi are the most important sculptors of the 20th century. And Brancusi is probably the least well-known because his work doesn't travel and there are not mega exhibitions all over the world.
The communists tried to destroy it, to pull it down. They tried first with animals, then with tractors, and now the column suffered a lot.